we are celebrating my brother's wedding, and this is a little behind the scenes. Londi getting her makeup done. I think my makeup is done, but look who we have here. Tia Marina con su maquillaje, su vestido, lista para la iglesia. There's Ivan. I have to put the camera all the way up. And then parents are right here. La mamá del novio. Ahí está, la tía Kathy. Y... ¿quién es ese? Okay, here we go. There's mom. Tía, saludos. Otra tía. Here we go. There's dad. And then the groom is back there somewhere. Surprise, surprise. Driver, where are you taking us this morning?
Everywhere.
Yes, but it's a beautiful day. We're here at the Valencia Country Club, and we are celebrating Ed and Fatima. The church ceremony was absolutely beautiful.
And here we are. We have arrived to our final destination, and you can see right over there, bride and the groom. And I am giving you an inside look at everything that's happening for the bride and the groom. There you see them back there. They are doing all the photos right now. We are at this beautiful little lake here at the Valencia Country Club. And you can see we have photographers, videographers, and of course we have a drone. Of the Valencia Country Club, and this is a behind the scenes. How's everyone doing? Okay, so it looks like bridesmaids and groomsmen are opening presents. So, Londi, what did you get?
I got a sippy cup with my name on it.
Oh, fabulous. Look at mine. Mine says Wendy's sippy cup. Cheers. And there's the groom. So handsome. Woo, how do you feel?
I feel like a brand new man.
All right, time to party now. Okay, it looks like the groomsmen are taking the responsibility of getting the party started, as we can see right over here.
Tequila.
There we go. How's it going, guys?
Awesome.
And there is the beautiful, beautiful, gorgeous bride. Look at that dress. It is gorgeous. That is my new sister-in-law, guys. So the bar is now officially open, and this is what's going on. We have mariachi playing right there. We have some families already here. Check it out. This is what's going on. Hola, tios. Hola, hola. Aquí nos acompaña con el vino también. Cansado de pagar. Piénsate yo por qué estoy esperando. Take a look at this place. This is the place before the guests arrive. It looks fantastic.
Yo estoy orgullosa de la nuera que me tocó.
A veces dicen, mi hijo se va a casar y se me va a ir, yo a los perdidos, al contrario. Yo siento que hemos ganado una hija más en la familia.
Yo llego a ser la mitad del hombre que mi papá fue con mi mamá. Esa mujer se ganó la lotería. Mi papá y mi mamá han sido mis ídolos por el ejemplo que me dieron de cómo se lleva una familia con humor, con amor y con mucha humildad. Y así, primero Dios, yo quiero ser ese hombre para mi esposa Fátima.
Abrazarlo o demostrarle tu amor, los besos que des a tu hijo.